We've reached the point where you and I are the only things that matter.